Describe your startup in 3 words.
Hello, so we're Bits, we're a payment app for festivals.
What is the biggest thing you had to give up to start this company?
Well, I had to leave my home country and I also had to quit my previous job, so.
In 1 word, how do you feel about Amsterdam?
Amazed.
What is the most challenging thing you have to do in the next month?
We have our first pilot on the 1st of September, so we're wrapping up to have our pilot ready for that festival.
These days, do you have time to relax?
I do have time to relax, but it's quite hard as well. But I really want to have some fun in the city. It's also really nice and lots of things to do.
And what is the inspiration behind the startup name Bits?
So we basically wanted a name with a sound, something that resembled festivals. So Beats sounds like the beats. So that's how the name came.
Interesting. So why are you actually working on this product?
So basically, we are also users. So we were in festivals. We realized that there was no solution like ours. So we said, okay, we have to do it. And that's how Bits started.